Breaking news. Police are on the scene of a homicide on 25th Street in the east end of Newport News. That call came in around 8:30 tonight.
We're told a man was pronounced dead at the scene. We have a crew on the way and we'll have more information soon on wavy.com.